Turkey calls on Greece to stop pressuring elected muftis in Western Thrace. Greece must stop its interventionist tactics and pressure campaigns against Muslim religious leaders chosen by Western Thrace's Turkish minority, Turkey's foreign minister said Saturday. Mevlut Cavusoglu's tweets were issued after Ibrahim Serif, chairman of the Turkish Minority Advisory Board of the Western Thrace and elected mufti from Komotini on Twitter, said that during a religious ceremony which he attended 5 years ago, he would be tried for alleged usurpation of the office. Cavusoglu said, in response to the latest Greek court ruling, "We stand with our relatives in defending their rights under the Treaty of Lausanne and religious liberties. A community of 150,000 Muslim Turks has lived in the Xanthi, Iskece area of Greece's Western Thrace province for generations. The election of Muslims in Greece of the mufti or Islamic clerics is governed by the Athens Treaty of 1913, an agreement established in 1924 between Athens and the Greek Ottoman Empire. However, in 1991, Greece violated international law by repealing its legislation relating to the 1913 pact and initiating the appointment of muftis. Since then, the muftis chosen by the Greek state have seized the authority of local Muslims over family and inheritance issues. The majority of Muslim Turks in Western Thrace reject muftis chosen by the Greek state, preferring to elect their own muftis. Nevertheless, after the fall of the Greek dictatorship in 1991, the Greek state refused to recognize elected muftis, and clerics were even placed on trial. Aside from shutting mosques and allowing ancient buildings to fall into disrepair, Turkey has long criticized Greek abuses of Muslim and Turkish minority rights. These actions, according to Turkish authorities, contravene the 1923 Treaty of Lausanne and European Court of Human Rights rulings, thus rendering Greece a law-breaking state.